fun. It was actually one of the last songs, too, that we added on the album. Esther Dean has just, she's actually an incredible vocalist that a lot of people know, but if you actually hear her voice just solely on her own, it's just stunning and it's really haunting. So I heard the demo with her singing on it and it was just beautiful. I loved it and she was very sweet. She came up to me at the MTV Movie Awards and she gave me like a big hug for the single, and it made me feel really good that I could do justice, you know, to the song that she brought to life. You know, it's a beautiful song. I've got no regrets. I love you much too had you. This love ain't finished yet. The reason why I named the album Stars Dance, because it was one of my favorite tracks on the album. And I just think whenever I was in the studio and I was recording it, it was actually one of the last songs I recorded. I knew that when I recorded the song, I knew that it was really special. I knew it was going to be a great moment on tour, and I just believe in that song, so. Being able to take a break from music was really fun for me. I was able to do other things that I really wanted to do. My series had ended that I was doing for 4 years, and I just kind of wanted to take a moment to reflect on all the things that I got to experience, and it is actually something I've been wanting to do, but just wanting to make sure I had the time to do it. And I waited, and it took about 6 months to record the record, and it was really fun. It was a great time and opportunity for me to really grow as an artist. I want to exude confidence in everything that I do. I'm messing up every day. I don't know what I'm doing. I just want to make sure I can be the best I can be at whatever it is I'm doing that day even. You know, I know that I have moments where I'm going to be weak and moments where I want to give in to temptation or something like that. I think it's more wanting to exude that I'm in a confident place, that I want to take things and grab on it and full force just take on all these adventures and journeys. The sound that I've been working on now is different from past, only in the sense of wanting to make people really move. I want to make sure when they hear my record, they feel my record. So it means either they're moving, or they're bobbing their head, or they want to dance. I really wanted to make that physical. It's been said and done. I love dance music. I definitely love to move. I love to dance. I love making dance music too. It just feels so good, you know, hearing it in the headphones or just even writing it. It's like an escape in a way. It's a different world. It's fantasy-like. So I love that. And I definitely had that incorporated in the album a lot. The last record, the albums that I put out before, they were a little bit more processed in the sense of I was doing my series, touring on the weekends, then I would record my album within a month to 2 months, and every song I recorded I knew it was going to be on the record and I was super excited about it, but it was also very fast. So that they all were back to back, and being able to take this break and not actually be a part of a series and have time to do other things, that allowed me to really grow. And I love acting. I mean, I love it so much. So being able to be a part of really great movies that were very different than anything I've ever been a part of, work with incredible actors, writers, directors that really inspire me, it was fun for me to actually grow. I think that's really the difference between the last. You know, having that huge break really allowed me to experience different things, work with new people.